Wait. Okay. All right.
So Hannukah is a tradition when we celebrate the miracle of there was only enough oil to light the lamps to last one day. But then God somehow kept them burning for 8 days, and that's how the tradition of doing 8 candles came up. That's one story. And that's really most of what I learned, which is actually quite interesting.